Good evening, or morning, depending on where you're at. It is now Friday, March 13th at 1:20 a.m. So we're playing No Man's Sky. I have not played since they did the new update and added a bunch of crap. I'm actually still waiting for it to launch over here. Taking a little bit of time. So we are almost affiliate. We are 4 followers away. Carter, thanks for joining. I super appreciate it. All right. So, No Man's Sky, jumping right into it. Pop up here. Wants to? I don't think it wants to. Oh, I know. Maybe we'll follow up. Where are you at? Where are you at, capture? All right. Try this again. We have you there. You are good. I ended up getting a Windows update, which almost always, hopefully, didn't break it this time. No India. Well, that ain't good. Right. With a technical issue. Found. Kill it. Oh, there it goes. It's just slow. I'm picking it up. All right. Actually, I don't know if I've played this with mouse and keyboard. Ooh, what resolution is this? Figure that out in a minute. I'll load my normal save game. Last time I played was January 26th. Yeah, it's been a little while. Hopefully I have all the audio and everything set correctly. It looks like it. I might want to turn up just a smidge. Set smidge. Good grief. Like, I just turned 40. Of course, it's pretty low right now. Probably some more volume here in a minute. I need to get another SSD. I'm pretty sure I don't have this on it. I think I have it on my mechanical drive. I want to get like a 4 terabyte SSD, but it's like $400, $500 for the Evo. Of course, I could get the QV. That'd be cheaper. All right. Let's check our resolution, see what we got. It looks like it's rather. Of course, I'm used to playing in 4K, which definitely not. Now, oh, now we get this normal. Yep. Good, looks good. Oh, ultra. Oh, I can do that as long as it performs alright. Maybe. Turn that down a little bit. I'm surprised it's on ultra. Yeah, we need to kick that down. Whoop! Added a door here. Neat, they added 2 doors here. This is a little choppy. I'd kick this sucker down a little bit. But I'm gonna controller. Once it decides to connect. Controller. Well, while we wait for that. You see the controller? Why, you know we're key controller. No options. Alright, who knows? No controller. Now the question is, hit the tab. Yay! So, Og. Set the simulation. Purchase technology blueprints or new base parts aboard the anomaly. Undertake missions with traveler basis or exchange discoveries, rare products, and nanite, or for nanite. Urge progress towards the galactic center. I know that one's a pain in the butt, I'm pretty sure. My inventory looking like. Mostly full. Of course, I don't have this. Oh, that's right. We were doing the thing out here. Now that makes sense. The anomaly was out here, trying to do something for that. Ah, crap. Oh, we're back in the boat. Back in the boat. And where'd you go? Call you again? I think so. Way. How do we? There it is. You know, I didn't even check the logs to find out, or the news as to what those updates were. I just saw that they had one, and it said it added lots of stuff. I had planned on doing a co-host with Mortimer Nova, but he was logging off just as I was logging in, so I guess that didn't happen, so I had to change up what we were playing. We were supposed to play Dying Light or some more... what's it called on the Switch I paid last night? Dead by Daylight. I guess he took off early. Actually, no, this is not what I was looking for. I was looking for the Atlas. Oh well. We'll do this thing. Told us to buy crap here. Let's go buy crap. Do with that movie in the frame. Eh, it's not gonna happen. You can still see it. So, what the crap am I supposed to be buying? Let me see specifically what it's saying. Purchase technology blueprints or new base parts. Take missions with other travelers from Nexus. I mean, or exchange discoveries for rare products for nanites. New base parts. Pretty sure that's base part. Prefabs, technology mod, transport modules, aquatic, decal, decorative, elimination, agricultural, wooden. They're all pretty much all the above. Did I buy all the storage ones? I did. I already have all those. I think I already have all these. Cuboid room frame. Have any glass? Light box. It's a antimatter reactor. Anonymous cryogenesis reactor. Huh. How many storm crystals on me? Another one's easy to make. I probably have some in my kitchen. What's that? Teleport cable. Salvage data. Right. I could probably make that. Green wall screen. Drawers. All right. Server. Canister rack. Small crate. Locker. Wall cabinet. All right, so bought a bunch of these things. This update? Okay. Now for the nanite thing, for trading those in, I think that's over to the... Where is it taking me now? What did you say I needed? That's where I was just at. I did all those. Huh. You selling? I'm not gonna worry about that. And the guy for training stuff is behind me. That guy. He trades in discoveries if I haven't already traded them all. Give data. Okay, that still didn't update. What is this thing? Fleet Nexus missions. Missions, I think, are done over here. Don't really know how that works. Plants in the universe exhibits taste for blood, elevating and beyond their assigned position from the food chain. Ada and Polo are curious about these divergent, role-defying plants. They wish to study their survival instincts and capabilities. I don't really know how the multiplayer thing works. I don't have to go rely on other people right now. Let's recap on this later. This allows you to group up with other travelers and complete missions. Renata and Polo, performing these missions on your own is not recommended. Red Eye Park. Alright. Going to summon the Atlas. I think I was missing just like one element from whatever it was. Let's, yeah, put that back on. Hit the right button. Star map. This is. That's not what I wanted at all. Okay. Guess we're going over here. Station. Okay. With a glyph here. A point for it. Controller's not working. Very weird. Alright, let's go back to the map again. I'm gonna travel there. How do I go to the... There we go. Ugh. I don't know how to do that with a mouse. Weird, because my controller is on. It's connected to the computer. But it ain't working. Well, it's working with Steam. 75 warps. Nice. Don't remember there being any options in here for the roller. Weird. I actually played like 90% of the game with my controller, so I don't know why it's not working in here. Right. That's the same if I think you listed last time. There's a space station. Since we're already here, let's see what is on. Oh man. High sentinel activity. Frost crystal. You need frost crystal. Really don't need it that bad. A little green screen bleed here. Let's see if I can fix that. Game's kind of bright. Kind of burning. But where do they call it? All right. Why does it keep traveling? I'm just trying to select it. Every time I select it, it travels. Didn't travel that time. Oh, for crying out loud. I started getting a message too. Check the message. Tab. X. I received your message. I don't understand what's, or I don't know what to say. How do you know the Atlas is telling the truth? You cannot be sure. I know. I know you've been busy. Know why. I now know why. But I'd still like to see another traveler before I die. I'd still like to meet, if we can. That doesn't sound ridiculous, considering the circumstances. Or I did all this. No, I guess not. Tell Artemis the truth. Continue the lie. Tell the truth. Or did that before in the past anyways. The same communication comes back to me. Permeated with static. The message, the intonation, everything about it, identical. I know you've been like to... I'd still like to see another traveler if that doesn't... Try to recalibrate. ask why they are repeating. They are sorry. I recalibrate. And repeat it again. It is then that I realize the noises and static I've been hearing throughout my adventure is not interference. The corruption of long-distance communication. How could it be? We speak through the protocol of a dream. The noises, the sound, it's the sound of waking. It's the sound of everything falling apart. It's the final gasp. The death of the Atlas will not begin in 16 minutes. It began a long time ago. Goodbye. I say goodbye, not knowing if Artemis can hear me. Don't even know what that means, to hear me. We're all just data. Did they ever hear me? These glitches will happen more and more in the final days. Individuals caught in cycles, repeating themselves, planets wiped from existence or changed overnight. All discoveries lost. I must journey on. Alright. It'd be nice if I can actually pick what solar system I want to go to. For starters, maybe. Okay, we can use the arrow key. I don't want this. Where's the end of it? Nope, arrow keys don't work for that. Don't want to travel there. This is just supposed to select it. Why is it traveling? It's supposed to jump, like, be able to jump like eight different systems without having to travel, you know. Yeah, whatever. Activate an emerald here. Oh, high sentinel activity though. I guess they are different. Oh, aggressive sentinels. Let's pass on that one. Oh man, what is going on with my green screen? I think it's because the game's so bright. Let me change my colors real quick on this. Right, for just a minute, it's gonna get ugly. Not that big of a variation, I'm kind of surprised. A little better. All right. Spooky. Let's do it again. Good. I don't want to have fuel because I don't actually want to go anywhere. Now I'm out of fuel, actually letting me select them. How odd. Although, won't do me any good. I'm confused. Let's see. Trying to figure out. I can't see the controller settings in here anymore for some reason. It used to be in here. Controller configuration. See if that did anything. Nada. I wonder if I just exit out and go back in. I've never had problems with the controller in here before. It works here. Alright, well, we're going to exit the game and go back in. Maybe it's just because it didn't quite load right. So weird, I've never had a problem in this game with a controller. About 161 hours. Realize none of that probably saved because I didn't get out of my ship. Great. Well, I jumped a bunch of times anyways. That's not where I wanted to go. All right. Let's see. Properties. Don't see anything in here about controller for some reason. Living ship is the update this one's supposed to be. I'm about to change games though, because this is not working out for me. This is kind of why I stopped playing it last time, because I ended up getting so frustrated with it. I like the update they did last year, but I've had more problems with it than not. Stuff like this. Controller not working. Alright, let's make sure I have optimal. Graphic settings here, I'm gonna give it one more shot. If not, we're gonna swap it up. Make sure it's not going to optimize it for 4K, because I have my 4K monitor over here. It's not good. I actually playing it good. A couple other things here real quick. All right. Game again. Hopefully we'll have a controller this time. It shows us that it loaded the config. Why did I lose sound? Crashed. Oh. Helps if I change the scene. Oh, now our controller's working. Yay! We're back here again, but at least now I know actually how to navigate now. Just needed to be closed and reopened. Why does it sound so low? Let's see if the sound options are turned down. Is all right. Much better tip. Yeah, already had that. Close to the planet. Much better. Don't know why I couldn't get this with the keyboard. And mouse. Alright, since we're here, let's do a little bit of planetary scans. Yep, good there. Oh, that's a big planet. Copper, rusted metal, and cobalt. Other planets here. Negative. All right, let's go to the next one. Five times, yep. That last time. Alright, what do we have here? Fantastic here. I'm gonna bring my ship here, my freighter. See if we can do more jumps on this. This ship may not have very good warp drive on. Rest of my fleet. Good, good, look good, good. Yeah, looks like we're all here. What? Why? Okay. Guess we're taking off again. Didn't want to take off. Okay. Alright, let's see how far we can jump with this guy. The same. Whatevs. Give us a minute, see if we hit any of the things saying there's a discovery at all. There it is. Does that mean I have to jump around 16 times? Drive has no fuel. I could add more fuel. I don't think it plays anymore. This is kind of, boring. Well, I'm gonna decide what else to play. I'm gonna take a break in the meantime. Think about it. If you have any suggestions, feel free to throw it in the chat. Thinking. I may play some more Dead by Daylight again, or I may try Dying Light. I have a few games. A few games I bought recently. Just Cause 4, some PUBG, which I have not played on computer before, only the Xbox. And it's been 2 years, I think, since I played, because it was awful on the Xbox. Dying Light. I have Atom RPG. It's kind of like Fallout, almost. A bunch of the Doom games. Go back and play some Nautica Below Zero. I do that. Oh, let me think about it for a minute. And I'll be back in probably about 5 minutes or so. Get some music while I'm gone. I'll be right back. Pick something a little faster than that. It will do. BRB. Alright, I think we are going to play some Subnautica Below Zero. It's the only thing I can think of. Only gonna be streaming probably for about another 45 minutes anyway, so I was thinking about doing maybe some Mario Maker 2. But I know people are gonna jump in and hit queues, and I'm not gonna have time to play all those, and I suck at Mario Maker. So why disappoint people right now anyways? You know? Alright. Subnautica. Where'd my mouse go? There it is. Change my title update. Below zero. Aim. Whoa, got my DPI set way too high. I'm like, wow. All over the place. All right. Many people playing this right now for some reason. All right, last time I played was March 6th, so 6 days ago. Man, it's been that long, huh? Remember I blew up my sea truck. I can't remember if I saved after I did that or not. God, I hope not. I must have, which means that. Oh man, I gotta build another one. That means I lost my death module and everything. That super sucks. That is what lack of sleep does when I was playing that game. And I have saved it. I was like, oh, I can build another one. Not really. Oh man, that means I also lost my all my modules on. Oh, that was dumb of me. I made one of those. All right. So we need a few things. We need this, all of these. That's enough to build it. Well, at least the first component. We're also going to need, is that a advanced wiring kit or just a wiring kit? Tell me there, but no, of course not. Yeah, I was not thinking. When that thing blew up, since it had the modules in it, I didn't think about the modules. I'm like, I could just build another sea truck. I had all my modules in it. All right, advanced wiring kits. Need what? Wiring kit for one, system silver, gold, and computer chip. I might as well build a computer chip first. Computer chip needs. Coral, gold, and copper. I need copper. I'm low on stuff. What do they need? Like those two gold, or need that. Pass all those. And I have to deposit all this ruby. Luckily, I got a lot of ruby. Gold. That. That. Okay. Can I grab a bunch of copper? And I got a bunch of gold. I only got one copper. Should have lots of copper. By lots, I mean two. Computer chip. Advanced wiring kit. Two glass, lead. That's gonna be a hard one. Get lead.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Power cell is battery and silicone rubber. Need food and lead. Oh, and power cells. Have any lead though?
Vital signs stabilizing.
Don't need these right now. Those lead. No lead. Some more of those things. We need to juice this guy back up. Then we're gonna look for some lead for there. Are stuck because all the power we can get and wrong way. Try to remember what lead was on. Limestone. Limestone. Copper, but we need copper anyways. We'll come back and set it back. Did my inventory, but I did not. water, so I need you. Change that. Let me just get a little bit of stuff that we need. Use up most of our titanium, so we need more anyways. That should go. Back and change our inner room to something different. Good. Not limestone. That's gold, I think. Screen. Wait, let's look for bladderfish. Bladderfish, but thank you anyways. You are. Lead. Alright, we got one lead. I think I've actually got a, probably some of my seat in the storage box thing in the truck that whatever add-ons they called. Good news is we picked the right thing to scan for. Good grief. I need that my other habitat. Okay. build another battery anyways. Might as well take these. Well, I don't think that is even there. Bitch. Like all over the screen, but like nearly impossible to find. Hell, they're all like in rocks. I just bugged out. Is we got our 2 lead. Yeah, 3 lead. I'd like to grab a little bit more just because there's a lot of lead. Find any. I think we're going to call it because it's getting to be a little. Or. Five.
Take immediately.
Six. You're on a roll. I hate when I click them and they still like swim right by. That's wasteful. That would be a good reason. What do I need? Oh, got everything. Let me, get some water. Speaking of water, I need a beer. What am I even doing? Oh, we just ran out of power.
Emergency power only.
Turn the scanner room off.
All primary systems online.
That just used up all that stuff we put in there. Oh, it already stopped. Nice. Just about. I'm having a Corona. The beer. The beer, y'all. Watered down beer. Oh, man. Corona Premier just came out a couple years ago. It's low carb, low calorie, low flavor. But I'm on keto, so it will do.
Vital signs stabilizing.
All right, let's go build our sea truck again. Try not to destroy this one. Let me see if I have enough stuff to upgrade depth module. See, it's Ruby, it may also be. I have a Mark 1. Mark 2 is Ruby, Plasteel, Ignit, and a glass. Ruby, Plasteel, and an Ignit. I need to. To pin that. Keep that pinned. I have the wrong one. I have a Mark 1, Mark 2. Can I make Plasteel Ignite? The question. With him. Oh, I sure can. That one or two lithium. Won't say plenty. I've got a bit. Oh, enamored glass. That may be. Yep. Oh, one lead. Ooh, diamond. I do have a diamond. I'll have that lead on me. Enamored glass, I think, is one or two quarts. The one glass, so two quarts. But this lead, diamond, and glass. Lead, diamond, and glass. Or diamond. What? Just two ruby. I threw a bunch. Somewheres. It's one of the canners behind us. This one. The only thing is we're missing is the speed module, which I don't think I can even make yet. Oh, I can. Oh, that's a pain in the ass. Actually, I do have the power cell. You know what? That's actually not hard at all. I make the horsepower one. Nope, I can't do that one yet. So let's... and that. And we'll be right where we left off. A lot less resources. Power module. Need those anymore. Don't need these. We need to do a wiring kit. I think it's just... what did I need the battery for? Oh, that's right, I didn't have to do it after all. I'll give us our wiring kit. We might need two, though. We need that. Ooh, hopefully we have enough of those. Two. Power cells go. They're in these. There. And a wiring kit, two lithium. Back here. Could be very wrong. Alright, got everything we need. Now we can make this speed upgrade. Make some more food and water. Oh boy, we're out of that stuff. We have to go recharge that thing. We'll worry about that in a minute, because I still have solar panels out there. Water first. Those than that. That's the thought amount. Don't want to use those yet. We'll use these two guys. Space. Let's throw it in here. Why am I going this way? I could have just gone out the door and kind of got the stupid thing. Oh well.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Where did that thing drop to? Our upgrades in. I gotta color this one too. I wish they'd fix a bug where the headlights don't turn off. Stripes black. Darker red. Seriously? Why does it keep changing? Back. There we go. And let's go get the rest of the stuff that we lost over there. I'll be able to see our wreckage. Our stuff exploded. Oh boy. I'm stuck. Bad design right there. Now we have to make sure, you know what? Let's save our game. After all that crap. Mistake I made is my ship was already in bad damage. You get attacked over here. Normally would not be that bad, but I did not do any repairs. Wasn't paying attention, and something hit me and it just blew up. Totally my fault. Ship. A lot slower because it's a lot more stuff to pull. I really want to do get a Mark 3 thing, but there's some stuff I need. That's actually down here. Man, they're gonna blow my crap up before I even get anywhere. Good grief. Oh, angry. Before I forget. Do some repairs. Start to dive. Totally forgot what this place was again. This one yet. This is the famous ship? It's B. not been in here. These always make me nervous because it's limited oxygen. And I don't want to die. And if I could get, like, sort of clipping, I can plant. Amazing. I know it exists somewhere in the game because I've seen other people have them. Plant. And like eat it. Forever. Probably go turn back and get some oxygen. Come back again. That won't up yet. Okay, oxygen. Explore some of this local vicinity real quick.
Seconds.
Oh boy. I think I'm actually swimming faster out the tank than I did with it. Or so. Battery. The problem is you get like stuck on the stuff too. Go this way again. In here. Keep in mind, this is also early access, so a lot of the stuff in here that doesn't seem like there's anything in it, but I eventually will. I probably need something to blast that out of the way. I pull it out of the way for now. Did I take it out of my inventory? I took it out of my inventory. Damn it. Get some more oxygen. Before we go into something else. Should have brought my other tank with me too. I have other oxygen tanks. Ooh, they may actually... don't have the storage module yet, so they're probably not in here. I get the thing to be able to build a storage module. I just not do it yet. I do have it, and I need to. Ooh, 3 lead. Good grief. Give me a second. I go to the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back. Let's be in like. 1 minute. All right. Volume is game. That's a 200. All right. This way. I mean, there's like all sorts of places to go in here too. The exterior grow bed. Oh, that'll be nice. Anything else here to scan? Nope. Waste disposal. I don't have a nuclear reactor, but
new blueprint acquired.
This is where that leads you to. All right, we need to get air badly.
30 seconds.
Think up here before we head back. See. I took a wrong turn. Did, but there's stuff in here.
30 seconds. Oxygen.
Almost there. Woof. Okay, so I think that one. That one. I hope there's a reactor in this thing, because it wouldn't do me much good if all these are here. So all these are like rods for the containers and such for the nuclear reactor. Don't see much else, anything in this room. These things off the pinned, and you should pin that. And that. Pin that. Right. Thought we got everything over there. Put everything in here. Is that all there is in this thing? Thing in this. Oops. Oh. Man, so many. Oh, that's why. The reactor. Oh man, that'll be so nice. Hope it's not hard to build.
New blueprint acquired.
Actually, there's a plant thing. Let's go search this room one more time. Kind of surprised. This is really nothing here. Been over here yet.
Seek fluid intake.
Up to another room. Bridge. See much of anything in. Which I think there was one more vent to go search. Think about it. There's one on each side of the room. I went on the one that was on this side. Not going the one on the other side. Nope. All I can find in here. Let's see. Came from there. Get some air. What's in this thing? Apparently nothing. Search around the ship, see if there's any other things we are missing. is looking like a new.
Signs stabilizing.
Explore a little bit more. Need silver, or no, nickel. There's gold over here too. Grab that while we're here. Somewhere. Thing. One of the blood things already. Flower spore. Oh, for benzene. Nice. Last time I went down here, there was no textures. Looked awful. Not looking a lot better now. Ooh, can't go much further though. About to be maximum depth. Can I scan any of this? S. Oop, plant. Cave flower. Don't they really add anything this deep yet, though? Medium. From my sea truck, or I may not make it back out. Down here to scan, not that I see. Depth is on this. Let's not go too crazy. I don't think there's anything of much value down here yet. So continue to look around. Let's run a little experiment. Can't remember what the depth is on my... I'm gonna save, just be on the safe side. Can't remember what the depth is. It's either gonna work or it's gonna completely explode before I get down there.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh boy. Right. Can't go deep enough with that yet. That almost ended badly. We're at 500 meters, and it can only go 400 meters. Need. Nickel or nickel, a little magnetite. Any other metals around here? That was just silver. Nickel's a little darker than gold. I'm surprised I have not seen any predators down here yet. Seek fluid intake. I don't think there's much. If it is, it's probably really deep. Uranium. that is actually pretty cool. Yes. I need that for the next depth module. Continue to search. Oh, what is that? Might be able to drill that. Yeah, it's just probably quartz, which I don't. Well, I can't. A little bit of it. Oh, please tell me that I emptied my inventory. Son of a bitch. Let's do food and water. At least we can take some of it with us.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Stuff in here. Some. Take a couple. I really need to save the space for nickel. Take a little bit more. I would like to add a couple more things to the scanner room.
vicinity of Outpost Omega.
Outpost Omega. And here, you know what? I am going to make a beacon. Always forget to make beacons. Should this be? Oh, I need copper. I have no copper. Oh, no. Maybe I have some in the sea truck. Or in the front suit. Of course not. Oh, sweet bulkhead. Nice. Repair this. Trash can. Machine. Gonna plant is it? At least I might cut it. Damn it. Oh. Picture frame. I thought it was a TV there for a minute. I'm like, oh. Oh, marble melon. This time I can take a clipping. Oh, I am totally planting that. I hope I don't, like, do it incorrectly. That is like a sustainable source you can keep replanting. There's more than one in here. Jukebox disc. Nice. First Sun. Track it. Music track it's on it. Notorious Fool, we need to dump some stuff. I can't dump stuff in here. I'm back in a second. Fill it up, I can always come back and grab them. Yeah, it's like inventory. Need both. Hopefully. Anything else we can dispose of in here that we don't need? Dump some out of my way first, anyways. That's about for now. And I wish I could throw this thing in there. Oh. For those. What was that? Last top? Nice. Oh yes, water filtration. That will be amazing.
New blueprint acquired.
Alright, drop the stupid stuff again. I want to get two of the marble melon, whatever it's called. Because I have a tendency to mess that up and eat it instead of planting it. Just to be on the safe side. More. Anything in here is going to tell me the code.
Nearing vicinity of outpost Omega.
Right, stop telling me. Not life forms, data downloads, codes and clues. Ah, 1679. Oh, what fancy things do we have in here now? Oh. I already have a power cell charger fragment. Weird. And I've seen all this stuff up on the surface. I'll leave that one there just in case I mess up. Later I can come back and grab that one. Ooh. Architect.
This is Vesper checking in.
I'm at Outpost Omega, rooting through their research.
They haven't stopped complaining since the evac.
I bet. They always thought they were one step away from first contact.
Can you upload the documents you found?
Hold on.
This data would allow an intelligence to extrapolate the presence of the two.
Sam, I'm having some trouble with this upload. It might be the caves.
Roger. Send it as soon as you're clear.
Power. Able to power it? What exactly did you say?
This is Vesper checking in.
I'm at Outpost Omega, rooting through their research.
They haven't stopped complaining since the evac.
I bet. They always thought they were one step away from first contact.
Can you upload the documents you found?
Hold on.
This data would allow an intelligent human to extrapolate my presence in your cerebral cortex. Do not upload it.
Sam, I'm having some trouble with this upload. It might be the caves.
Roger. Send it as soon as you're clear.
Or silver. Ooh, it is. Back to that in a minute. Nope, don't see any silver over here. Nope, hello. Get our ship. Come look here for. Chance of copper. Some sort of sea truck module fragment. Afterburner, yes. Oh, I already had it. Oh, I was thinking of the wish had more room. Sound good. Question is, for that nuclear reactor, what do we need? Filtration, we can totally build. Oh yeah. We need to stock up on some lead though, that's for sure. How about the waste disposal?